If you're thinking about putting on those ice skates one last time, you may want to think again. The St. Cloud Department of Parks and Recreation has closed Lake George for recreational use. Standing water and holes have made ice conditions unsafe for recreational use.
Water on the ice wouldn't be as big an issue. It was actually there. It actually did generate holes in the ice. And the holes begin very small, you know, just enough to fit. You know, we checked the ice and a shovel handle will fit through the holes, and they eventually worked their way much larger.
Larger holes means more danger, and the department was forced to make a decision.
The change happened in a matter of a couple of days. They go from that small hole to being something that you can put your foot in or even a person could fall into. Because this week is basically when this hole took place, is when the holes got to where they were a danger to people.
Even with snow and colder weather in the forecast, Zabinski says these ice rinks are most likely closed for the season. With Lake George and other outdoor rinks closed for the year, skaters will have to look indoors to places like the Mac Center and the National Hockey Center for their ice time.
And we have open skate almost every day here, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. And we have open hockey, which is going on right now too. On a given Sunday, we'll range anything from like 10 to, I've seen more than 40 people on the ice.